HHS. I'm Leslie Chablu.
And I am Tisha Tijikas.
Here's your news for today. Students that are planning on leaving campus, once they're through with testing, they must either bring a note from home or have someone on their sign out list come sign them out. They will not accept phone calls, and they may not leave during the block. They must stay until the bell rings.
Students, do not forget that the schedule change forms are due to Ms. Weisner and Ms. Holland. Will not accept these after tomorrow at 3:25.
The district-wide dress-up days this week are Wednesday, wear bells, Thursday, wear a Grinch or green shirt, and Friday, wear your ugly festive sweater.
The semester test schedule is as follows. Tuesday, 3A and 4A tests. Wednesday, 3B and 4B tests. Thursday, 1A and 2A tests. Friday, 1B and 2B tests.
My Library Club will host a Charlie Brown Christmas party tomorrow. Come during your lunch. This is only for Library Club members.
The HHS Choir Concert will be tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the HHS Auditorium. There will be a small reception following the concert with refreshments and hot chocolate in the HHS cafeteria. Admission is free.
Today's weather will be a high of 70, a low of 55, and a 70% chance of rain.
For lunch, we're having pepperoni pizza, pasta bake, garlic cheese bread, marinara sauce, pepperoni pizza, cheeseburger, spicy chicken sandwich, and chicken nuggets.
Happy birthday to Madison Gonzalez, Shaylee Harrington, Leo McGowan. We hope you have a great day.
Happy National Violin Day.
Hey, Tosh, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What's Eve's favorite type of music?
I don't know.
Rap.